I love the classic game shows from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Shows like The Price is Right, Family Feud, Supermarket Suite. Even into the 90s, I can remember coming home from school and watching Nickelodeon Arcade. And there was Double Dare.
And now, here's the host of Family Double Dare, Marge Summers.
Press Your Luck.
No whammy, no whammy, stop!
Stop it all!
And of course, my favorite, Classic Concentration.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle.
I thought I was getting an education on how to be a crafty adult, but here I am, middle-aged, and I have not once needed to solve a rebus puzzle.
The W and the ear. We're one of our favorite symbols, the all in the. And then we've got S plus hey plus M, same. And then the arrows pointing at the bow, bow plus T, boat. We're all in the same boat, and it's called Classic Concentration.
And you know, no one's ever asked me the exact retail price of a 1986 Duquesne gas grill, not once. It's $640, by the way. Mark Twain said, write what you know. So with keeping that in mind, I thought of a really fun live streaming game show that people can tune in from either their phone or computer or tablet and win fun prizes. I'm gonna stream it on Twitch, maybe Kick, but so far just Twitch. Also, I think I'm gonna need to do a casting call on this one to find a co-host. And I think with a game show, it'll be just good to have a Vanna White to my Pat Sajak anyways. So I need to find somebody either locally and we'll get a studio and shoot out of there, or maybe even find somebody remotely and have them do a webcam type thing like I'm doing. I mean, it's a live stream, they don't have to be on location, so I need to do that. And other than that, I'll just start some editing, start making some graphics. Right now I'm just going over a list of all the graphics that I have that I still need to create that I may want to create. It's pretty much the same for all podcasts and web projects. You're gonna need a logo, lower thirds, chyrons, transitions. I'm also gonna need to clip audio and create audio.
I can handle things, I'm smart. I'm like everybody says, like dumb.
I've been thinking about how to film the creative process in pre-production, at least how I do it. But a lot of what I do starts off as scribble in a notebook. So I don't know exactly how to film that. But what I do is I get an idea, whether it's a line of dialogue, graphic, music, whatever it is. And I scribble it in my notebook that I carry around with me everywhere. And then when I find a moment, jump on my computer, grab my notebook, and take the scribble and incoherent ramblings and form them into words or graphics or edits or whatever. So I'm not quite sure how to film that process. I find the trick for me to not get totally burnt out on a project is to completely step away from whatever I'm working on for a couple hours every day. So today we're gonna go check out Wormsloe Plantation. It is a historical site right here in Savannah. I'm hoping to get the show going by the end of summer, but in order to justify either myself putting money into cool prizes or seeking out a sponsor, I need viewership. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start streaming more on Twitch and Kick, and I'm going to start streaming my podcast, High Tea, which is a conspiracy theory, trending news, trending stories, entertainment style podcast. So I'm gonna put that up this week. And as far as for what it's worth, I'm trying to keep these as short and to the point as possible, but if there's something that you would like to know about commercial production and video production, the entertainment industry, I've been doing this 10 years. I've had a lot of failures. I've learned a lot about video production. So if there's something you want to know, if there's a video that you want me to focus on, feel free and email me, send me a message. If you see me on Twitch, say hey, and I'll even try to make a video trying to answer your question to the best of my ability. But until next time, thanks for watching, guys.